Peniel is a love story. It was given by Edgar Stant to his wife when she died in 1895. He wanted to create something that would allow all students and staff to remember her.
With that, Camp Peniel became a tradition which states that you are a true Iowa Seder until kissed under the Camp Peniel at the stroke of midnight. This is especially popular during Homecoming week, where fireworks go off at midnight.